three snorting twins puffed and puffed their chests so huge that they floated up in the sky like balloons. Howard watched in amazement as the two drifted away. He could barely hear them calling each other names as he skipped all the way to school.